the stroganoff process is we're actually going to take beef stock out of some short ribs. So we've got about a little over a dozen short ribs.